when you've got your refrigerator and or freezer and you're really concerned about potential power loss, mm-hmm. that turn in advance, turn the setting so that you're at the coolest, so that it's keeping the food as cool or the freezer as chilled as possible, so that if you do lose power, that your whatever contents are in there are actually at the coldest they can be, because your refrigerator is going to keep generally the temperature for about 3-4 hours. Anything that goes beyond 4 hours in a refrigerator that has lost power, you want to now start thinking about, you want to throw it out. And we want that to be that message. And certainly making sure that you're smelling the food and but sometimes you can't smell, you can't see the change in color, those kinds of things. You can't tell that the milk has soured and those kinds of things. So if it's beyond 4 hours, then we just say go ahead and throw it out. If it's been food that's been on the counter for more than 2 hours, for example, mm-hmm. at room temperature, you know, really throwing that out as well. So there are a lot of real kind of tidbits, and we have a bunch of that information on our website.
Right.
So we really want to make sure that people go to our website, hcphtx.org, and really get that information.